Awareness, this is a PG-13 movie. Before we start the movie, we would like to make a sponsor to Judy Blume Books. Here's a clip.
I'd like to present Judy Blume Books because they're very, very, very. Get out of here!
This story begins with the beautiful young woman named.
Hey! Hey, what are you doing?
What? Well, sorry, ma'am. Sorry, sir.
This is not a princess movie. Anyway, I'm the narrator. And now, let's get back to the girl named Miss Maylene.
Maylene Jones, and I'm joking.
Anymore, Mom.
You're still my look, sweetie pie.
idea. It was a tooth to let you know to keep your teeth clean. You're grounded, mister.
Guy. Oh, way too much greenness. Is this my coat for when I was 7?
Yes, honey. I'll watch you from your window.
Alice Colin.
See ya. Oh, my bus is here.
Plus, I don't really like him. He's never interested.
Okay. Well, we better get to school. School starts in 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, right?
Yeah.
I'm just thinking of something.
And I am 16 and I love baseball.
Okay, come on! Wait, come back up here. Come on! Sign your name here. How do you spell it?
M.
Huh?
M.
M?
Yeah.
My worst.
That's the worst.
Teacher, do you really need to do a stupid thing?
Be quiet!
Oh,
I'm calling my daddy! Sorry, you don't have to be quiet. Well, it's my rules. Okay, so stay.
I'm calling my daddy.
I'm sorry. You can do what you want.
Yay! Oh my gosh, guys. Did you hear this? Oh my gosh. Did you hear that me and Mason are dating? Oh my gosh. Boo, Maylene! Boo! Thank you.
Marion, right?
Hi.
Hi. My personal favorite book is Then She Was Gone.
Judy Blume box.
Anything right here you can buy besides this.
Anything right here you can buy.
Not back here. How much money is this? Well, it's only a box, so that's only like $2.
Okay, I'll pay you for that.
Ow! I fell over.
Alice, you ready?
Yeah.
Hey, librarian, may I get your name?
Huh?
May I get your name? For what? May I get your name?
Yeah, for what?
Your librarian name.
Yeah. Most people don't ask that. Most people think I'm a nerd.
Well, you're not.
Actually, to be honest, you guys have been the first person here.
$3,000 for all of the Judy movies.
I need to go to use the bathroom. See you, ma'am.
$3,000? You only owe me like $500.
I'm going to pay you $3,000. I am willing to. So that way they think your books are good. I've been a huge Judy Blume fan since I was a kid.
Wait, that's not Judy Blume.
Yeah, I'm super rich too. Girl in the school. I want you to go on a date with me. I know, you're speechless.
You're short though. And I don't play football.
So?
Baseball player.
So?
You're still probably speechless. Aren't you?
I'll pick you up tonight.
I'm single for life.
Oh.
for life.
No one has ever rejected me. I'm like the...
What do you mean no?
No.
No one says no to Mason.
Well, I just did.
You're going to pay for this.
You're not 20 bucks.
That's not what I mean.
Sounds like it.
No, like just... No! Can we please get a replay on that?
No!
Can we get another replay on that, but slower?
No!
Okay, another one? What's gonna make her fall in love with me? Bro, what? Act hot. Tell her, say, hey, your eyes are beautiful. For goodness sake, find a love potion.
That's actually not a bad idea.
I'm going to Crazy Albert tonight.
Bro, Crazy Albert's place is like a day away. I was just joking.
I'm leaving tonight, and that's final.
So hot, how am I gonna make this?
No, Mason, you can make it.
Crazy Albert?
Yes.
I would like to buy a love potion.
Well, currently we have about, we got about five of them. There's one that's insane, and the lowest level goes just, I guess, a little low. Which one would you like out of those two?
Insane, please.
Alright, let me go get it. Give me a sec. I need it.
Pause.
Here we go.
There.
Chloe, what
is that it?
Why are you eating that on the floor?
Let me find crystals, please.
Crystals?
Yeah.
Where am I gonna find those?
Up there, on that mountain, that exact mountain.
Mount Everest?
Yes. I'm afraid to tell you, but I don't know that's how that's Mount Everest, because we're in Alaska. That's riding me.
No wonder why the Crazy Albert.
No wonder.
Well, have this back. I'll be right back. Four.
A sweet caress of night. The stars in the air.
Can you feel the love tonight?
Yes! His name's Crazy Albert. He'll probably not notice. Crazy Albert, I've walked for so long to find these rocks, I mean crystals.
Why, how adorable. Okay, let's get you inside and have a drink or something. Would that be okay?
Yes.
Okay.
But what do I do with these?
Oh, I eat them.
What?
Have you seen my teeth?
Sunny boy.
Yesterday, I'm sorry about all that. But I got you some Pepsi to make up for it.
No thanks.
Oh, I insist. Take it.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. That was weird.
Oh. Oh, hey, Dan.
Oh, hey.
Is that Pepsi?
Yeah.
Can I please have just a sip, please?
Have all of it.
You look scary up close.
No! Don't do that, don't do that! What do you mean, don't take it?
I have no reason.
Just don't do it. Whatever.
No!
Everything good?
Are you okay? Do you feel anything?
If it hurts.
What the heck? Boo
Bear! No.
I'm not your boo boo bear! Okay.
No!
Who is my boo-boo bear? Boo-boo bear! Hey, loser. Whatever you do, stay away from Mason.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Well, looks like you're not trying hard enough. And if I see you around him one more time, Avrilay is going to come after you. Huh? Oh my gosh.
Oh, gee, stranger. Excuse me? You've been best friends since you were 3 hours. How do you know my name? Because we've been best friends since we were 3 again. Sorry, you got the wrong person. I mean, I've known my boyfriend since I was 3. But I never met you. I mean, I see you around, like, school and stuff, but I've never actually met you.
Just disregard about it.
Dear God, can you please tell me why my best friend has forgotten me? I really would like her back.
She has given her love that she has given me to someone else that we have hated for most of our lives. Dear God, please help me. Amen.
Wait, what's going on here?
Huh? What the heck?
Spawn me the box?
You think I want to know?
Never mind. Just, I'll be right with you, sir. Okay. Why did you send me?
First question, who are you?
I am your fairy godmother.
Whoa, hold up.
What?
This is not a fairy tale.
Oh, in charge, that's who!
I don't think you're in charge of me.
Uh-huh. What if I say that I'm your grandma, but instead I'm magical? I died and now I'm literally magical.
Wow, glitter.
Glitter? Okay. 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 Let me turn it back to an old lady. Okay. Okay. Okay, miss. Good job. Maylin. Good job.
How do you know my name?
You may not know this, but I've been spying on you your whole life. I've been in your heart your whole life.
Since when?
Okay. So you don't know why you spawned and why you sent me?
Yep.
So, okay, let me explain this to you. Right as you pray and make a wish, I spawned. And what did you pray for? Can you please tell me that?
My friend to come back.
Oh, Alice?
Yeah.
Oh. Do you want me to tell you why she's been acting that way?
Why?
Love potion. Want to know who put the spell on her?
The...
Mason! He tried to put it on you, but then it was the Pepsi. Do you recall the Pepsi?
Nope.
And now, all the memory, all the love that she, all her love for you went to Mason. So all her memories with you were with all her memories of you, she replaced you with Mason with her memories.
I said that in my group.
So, and I know who gave it to him. He's a my best friend, Albert Einstein. But everyone calls him Crazy Albert.
Oh, goodness gracious.
But he does it. But he actually does it. For a little... Wait! Sorry, that's a spoiler alert for the movie. No spoiler alerts for this movie!
Wait, we're in a movie?
Fetch my old friend Albert Einstein. And then we'll fix this jiffy for ya. Alright, well, bye! Oh, come on! Don't you dare try this at home!
Hey, Albert, why do you have so much girly clothes? What the heck?
You like my hat? Perhaps.
Yes, 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 yes. That's great. Okay. What happened to my hat?
Well, I actually kind of hated your old one, I hate to say it, but I gave you a new one. I thought it would look more nicer.
Thanks.
No problem, I guess.
Okay, anyways, so, we got another one, Albert!
Got another one, eh? Well, as the old scientist would say, let's get down to business. Down to business. Business.
Business. Business. Business. Business. It's not enough. Business.
Hey, you thought you were so strong.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, put that away.
Ha-ha!
What the heck? What the heck happened to your voice? What the heck happened?
I liked you more as Albert.
Here, take this.
What even is that? What even is it?
It's just Pepsi. Drink it.
Don't smell like Pepsi.
Well, drink it.
Oh, come on.
And you're not getting any more of that weird potion.
Ha-ha!
Okay, well, we have something to deal with, so let's go.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going. Okay?
Okay.
You go in there. I'm going to go catch my lane. Don't be such a wuss. Just go. My lane!
Jeez, he's got a messy closet. I remember you. That's when he broke into my house.
Crazy Albert!
Oh, great heavens! Oh, I so much remember you. You know what time it is. Ah, yes.
What is this? What is
nothing, that? Nothing. Give me back my jacket! Wait, how did you get in my house, you jacket stealer? Give me back my jacket!
Jacket stealer? You broke into my house and you're the one who left the jacket. Well, it's called magic.
What are you doing here, Crazy Albert?
I needed to ask you something.
Okay.
Get up!
No!
Okay, listen. It's okay. I have plenty of girl clothes. Okay. Okay, now, as I was going to ask you... I need to take that little love potion back.
I'm sorry to say, you already gave it away.
To who exactly?
I was calling... I meant to give it to Maylin Jones, but I was calling as her best friend. She took it.
Oh, well,
and now she's all over me, and after my time, I'm her boyfriend. And I actually kind of like it.
What?
There's nothing you can do about it.
Oh, but there is something I can do about it. My best friend, I kind of like her. Her name is Rose, Mrs. Rose, the fairy godmother, and she is looking for Maylene. And when Maylene comes, she's going to look at your face, grab your shirt, and... Hold on! No spoiler alerts! She's going to come here and look you in the face and tell you something that'll break the curse.
What curse?
The love curse.
Okay.
Rose, why did you bring me here?
Because of him. Sorry, what did you say?
Nothing.
Change, it was 1 p.m. I shouldn't be in pajamas.
Mom? What is... What is that?
You messed up my makeup!
cannot believe your eyes. If 10 million fire